cousin said, put this bill on the 395 until I have a chance to talk to him.
What are you trying to get at anyhow?
Because if you are, I am just what you want to be, isn't it? I am not going to be wrong. Of course, everyone is already coming. And why should they? To wait like this for one of us is nothing too hard. Of course, you're going to order a copy also. So what's the name, please?
Hold on now. You're working too fast.
Why? I'm sorry.
Well, I never said I won't pick one. What is a
one of the sweetest love stories ever told.
Okay. like reading your book, Mr.
Glory, unicorn. Just think of Mom when you see me in uniform today.
That's funny. But I've forgotten yours, too. I can understand what you want, because I have a most peculiar one here. Really? And yours doesn't share you with me.
I like Mom's peculiar names. But is she going to read the book?
It's interesting. Very interesting. It reads like a true story. Well, how do you do?
Not bad at all. Tell me quite a few books.
I did. And
Well, I know. And trust me, you gave it to me. Since you have to comfort yourself.
Well, I can certainly do so. It ain't but a dollar and a half, but I need it, so I'll go for it myself.
And why did you tell this story of Anne to the Midnight Club? And do you know who did do it? Yes, you said it. You were drunk when you said it. And you were intoxicated when you told us Mr. Brinsley was going to give you plenty of money when the trial was over and send you away. But you said it because you knew who killed Colonel Stanfield, and you were being paid to keep your mouth shut. Thank you.
Now, when I've been blown in before that, and giving it to me, that joint, I'll get it. knows the guy. He said he has a book that he's all about. And he said that they ought to be free. And when he goes up, he's going to free.
Well, I didn't know Hicks was that kind of a boy. I wonder if you could take us to his house.
Sure. He didn't know the same speed with me. I should take you down there now.
That'll be fine. We'll go right along with you. Responsible. And by your actions, you're making yourself an accessory after the fact, and you'll be indicted.
You mean they arrest me? Lock me up?
I understand the boy keeps you in trouble all the time. Sooner or later, you're going to have to appeal to the authorities for relief. If you tell what you know now, the judge will sympathize with you, and he'll help you.
Oh, Lord, please forgive me. I'm going to talk, to tell the truth, but I'm afraid it's not in my flesh. I found you when you was a baby. But to say to the child, he was mine. You understand what I mean? Was brainwashed.
take me to see the judge in the morning. Cheer up. Everything's going to be all right.
Took me for somebody else, and
but there is.